And now to New Zealand, where it declared a climate emergency on Wednesday and promised that the government would become carbon neutral by 2025. Prime Minister Jacinda Ardern said the motion to declare climate emergency in Parliament was based on the Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change's findings that to avoid more than 1.5 degrees Celsius rise in global warming, emissions would need to fall by around 45% from 2010 levels by 2023 and eventually reach zero by around 2050.
Mr. Speaker, I think the first and most important point to make is that this is a declaration based on science.
That's right.
The United Nations Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change, the preeminent scientific body in the world on this matter, has determined that in order to avoid a situation, a disastrous 1.5 degrees Celsius rise in global temperatures and beyond, a rise that would see increased risk to human health and livelihood, civil unrest, mass drought, mass disease, loss of lands and homes, increased fires, increased tropical storms, mass human displacement and globally exhausted resources, then we must act with urgency, Mr. Speaker, to ensure global emissions fall to net zero by 2050.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.